got a writing sample I've been working on. It's dynamite.
I had no idea you wrote.
So who are your influences?
Shakespeare, Krakauer, the hot mom who wrote Twilight.
I have the perfect piece to start you off with. There's a guy who claims he has the secret to the Bermuda Triangle.
We'll see you in 3 weeks with a story that's gonna blow your mind.
From the studio that brought you Night at the Museum.
What is this thing?
Where are you from?
I'm from the island of Manhattan.
Were you the president?
I was actually known as President the Awesome.
For the first time in his life, people are looking up to him.
To land a princess, you got to employ some grade A cortege.
Could you teach me?
Next time you see her, just tell her
I'm really into you. Got a lot of things going on. I'd like you to be one of them.
And he's finally standing out.
I'm starting to love this place.
Don't you miss your subjects and the White House and the Millennium Falcon?
Yeah, but Vice President Yoda can run things without me for a while.
But just when he thought he found his place.
Slide to unlock. 12 messages, Mr. Popularity.
They found out who he really was.
I challenge you to a duel. So you accept.
Make a move.
You cannot surrender!
You gave us your word!
I'm sorry.
I'm just a guy from the mail room.
This year...
Gulliver! You think of yourself as this small little thing, but that's not how I see you. You can do this.
He'll prove he's the hero.
Well, I'd like to be your protector again.
How are we to believe anything you say?
Because my word is my bond. This time.
He always pretended to be...
The Blefusians attack!
Time to vanquish.
Jack Black.
Hey, dudes. I come in peace.
Fire!
I'm invincible.
Gulliver's Travels.
Close game. That's cute.
Cutting inside! They're off when I say!
I'm not strong enough!
You're gonna have to be, Sammy! Now!
I pulled an extra shift. You are on SAM duty.
I'll make a deal with you. I'll practice with you every day up until I leave for Stanford.
Just can't wait, can you?
I'm not gonna ditch you.
That's what Dad said.
But I'm not dead.
Charlie?
That's my brother, SAM!
Charlie?
If you want to drop the glove in now.
I can't.
Late. I thought we had a deal.
We do have a deal.
Promise?
The St. Cloud kid? Totally certifiable.
Hey.
No, it's okay, man.
Have another. It's not like there's a big demand for you as a driver.
Hey, what are you doing?
I was just looking at your boat. Sorry if I scared you.
You don't scare me.
Today is the day. Learn how to throw a slider.
1, 2, 3.
You're so far around the bay.
Hey! Would you please have dinner with me tonight?
You a good cook?
Excellent. Beer or wine?
Surprise me.
All right, I will.
That girl's gonna sail around the world?
You like her. I can tell. You like the sailor girl.
So I'm starting in Boston, and then I'm gonna go through the... I wish you could come with me.
I just can't.
Sam! Sam!
I can feel you forgetting me.
Oh, Sam.
Why'd you bring her?
The more I'm in your world, the less I can be in his.
You should be out in the world living your life.
Trust your heart, Charlie St. Cloud.
Continuing our evening of magic, the Royal Luxor is proud to present the Illusionist.
Passe les heures, passe mon cœur, à Paris comme ailleurs. Passe les jours, passe l'amour, le temps nous joue des tours.
Ó, filho, o dinheiro tá na gaveta, tá? Mas qualquer coisa, você liga pro seu pai.
20 dias sozinha. A casa inteira pra mim.
Tem certeza que vai ficar bem mesmo?
When you walk on by.
Sem noção. Sempre tem um cara, né? Que é o cara. Ai, o Rafa.
Se pelo menos ele notasse que eu existo.
Oi, tudo bem?
Quando rola o maior clima...
Você é virgem?
Mas bate na trave.
Olha só, gatinha. Não vai rolar.
Você é quando pinta aquela fissura.
Moleque, cara, eu tô maluco, cara. Quem quiser, eu tô querendo.
Mas você fica na mão.
Toca! Você tá planejando? Vem cá, você pode namorar em outro lugar?
Que é isso, meu irmão? Você quer mesmo saber? Eu pra sempre, seu.
É hora de desenrolar.
Pra que você foi dizer que era virgem?
Tem uma proposta bacana pra vocês. Uma pesquisa quantitativa.
Quantas meninas virgens têm no ensino médio?
Ninguém vai responder esse tipo de pergunta. Se a gente perguntar com jeitinho.
Quero saber qual de vocês já deu a perseguida, entendeu?
Vai perguntar pra tua mãe, pô. Que isso, que ridículo.
Não, minha mãe já deu pra seguir assim.
Tem fila maior, safado. A gente já marcou de transar uma vez. Tem andado
distraído. Foi por amor.
Você tá maluco? Você colocou na internet que a gente transou.
Eu transaria com você numa boa, se você quer saber.
Garota do primeiro ano só quer garoto mais velho.
Um homem não conquista uma mulher só na cama.
Se gosta com a gente.
O que, que ele tem que eu não tenho?
Verdade, ele não tem barriga.
A gente ficou um tempão naquela coisa vai, não vai. E de repente,
doeu.